raised with the zoos on the block. Drum roll with the band in my socks. Twin Glock aimed at the ops. Another one in the box.
Wyclef Jean will rock the Emerald Theater tonight in Mount Clemens. It's all part of his carnival tour, and it's his first official tour in 10 years. And he joined us now to talk about the big show tonight and what else he's doing. Wyclef Jean, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, fam. It's good to be here. And it's funny because I'm looking at this, and what's amazing is on the tour, we actually are recording fans real time doing the tour. And in the new video, all of the fans are in the actual new video.
Oh, okay.
So could you believe like how far technology has gone today?
It is amazing.
Yeah, man.
So, okay, you haven't been on tour, official tour in 10 years. Why tour now?
Well, I mean, it's very important. I took the time off. I was running for president. I wanted to be president of my country of Haiti. So coming back and inside of the music business, we call it chapter two. So, you know, I feel like now we ready. We have the next Lauryn Hills, the next Shakira's, the next Beyonce's. We have a small label. It's called Heads Music. So in the second tier, my whole idea of music has always been about invention and the next.
Right.
So I'm a record man, you know what I mean? So chapter two and relevancy is important. So we're in 2018. If you go on Spotify right now, still streaming over like 80 million with all of the new material.
Right.
So you can't like, you can't just be out there in the house chilling when it's time. Especially we're promoting a lot of new acts. So you physically got to be out there doing it.
So you have your new acts, but you also are involved on the tech side of the business. Tell us about your tech venture.
Well, I mean, right now we're focused on what would be the first hip hop guitar of this generation. We're 6 months away. I came up as an audio engineer. A lot of people look at the score. I don't think they understand.
The Fugees, landmark album.
Yeah, that one time, two time. I was so advanced tech-wise, I did the album in my basement. So, and you know, coming from Haiti, you know, there's like three things you're gonna be: engineer, doctor, or lawyer.
Right.
So I chose audio engineer. So back to the roots, as we move forwards in music, I think it's still different ways on how to discover music. And me as the first hip hop guitarist, wanna make instruments cool to play again. So we're focused on a guitar that works with the DJ element.
And describe the inspiration of your music, because you're always evolving and you've been in the game for a long time.
Yeah.
How would you describe your music as it is today?
Well, I mean, the best way to describe it is if you listen to DJ Khaled, Rihanna, Wild Thoughts, bump, 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 that's why Wyclef Jean. So at the end of the day, you know, I build my legacy and continue to build it on just writing music and just material that people be like, yo, how you write hits? I said, I don't know what a hit is, but I know what a cultural phenomenon is. And what keeps me driving is just the pulse of the youth, you know. You could take a kid like Young Thug, who's like 23, one of his theme songs is called Wyclef Jean.
Right.
So at the end of the day, it's important that we constantly inspire generation after generations.
Now, if you want to check out Wyclef Jean, you can still get tickets at theemeraldtheater.com. This is an 18 and over show. It is tonight, so you'll definitely want to make your plans as you kick off the holiday weekend. Wyclef Jean, superstar.
Thank you
so much for stopping by 7 Action News at noon.